Hello and welcome. You're listening to One India News and I'm Pooja Sachdeva. The day will officially be a bit longer than usual on 30th June 2015 because an extra second or leap second will be added. Or in another word, we can say the time will stop for a second on that day. Now, this bizarre incident is actually going to happen and here's how. Now, a day lasts 86,400 seconds. However, the mean solar day, that is the average length of a day, which is based on how long it takes Earth to rotate, is about 86,400.002 seconds long. That's because Earth's rotation is gradually slowing down a bit due to a kind of braking force caused by the gravitational tug of war between Earth and the Moon and the Sun. Scientists estimate that the mean solar day hasn't been 86,400 seconds long since the year 1820 or so. This difference of 2 milliseconds, which is far less than the blink of an eye, hardly seems noticeable at first, but if the small discrepancy were repeated every day for an entire year, it would add up to almost a second. The length of the day is influenced by many factors, mainly the atmosphere over periods less than a year. Our seasonal and daily weather variations can also affect the length of the day by few milliseconds over a year. Atmospheric variations due to El Nino can cause Earth's rotation to slow down, increasing the length of the day as much as by 1 millisecond. Typically, a leap second is inserted either on June 30th or December 31st. So now you've got extra time to complete your work on 30th June, so please make use of that 1 second to the fullest. That's all for now, but don't forget to get all such latest updates here on One India News. So please go ahead and subscribe us. Take care.